Hello, everybody. Welcome, welcome. Just making sure everyone grab your seats. We're going to get started on this. Fantastic. Welcome, friends, to the Local Government Waste Management Symposium. My name's Amy Hetherington. I'm going to be your MC today, introducing you to all the incredible people that are going to be speaking and sharing their insights into work about waste management nationally and in the Northern Territory. I'd like to start by acknowledging that we're on Larrakia land and pay my respects to elders past, present and emerging. And for a lot of you that are visiting, welcome to Darwin. A little bit of housekeeping before we jump into a few things. If you need the bathrooms, they're just located straight down the corridor. Feel free to go there if you need that. The fire exits are literally the windows here. So if something goes wrong, we're going straight out there and heading to the car park in front of the foyer so we can follow the instructions of the wonderful staff here if anything happens there. We live in a world of COVID now, so there is notes on hand sanitizing and washing your hands if you go to the bathroom, because that's where we live now. But you'll also get a little bit of hand sanitizer in each of your conference bags, which we're going to hand out at morning tea. The conference bags this year have been provided by HPA, and the Larrakia artist design bags have the bush orange dreaming on them. So there's some really beautiful, something beautiful to take home from the symposium, and made locally, which is nice. Get a little bit of a story to take back with you, but there is some hand sanitizer in there for you as well. I'm not going to talk too much more, because I think one of the things that we should always kick off with is welcome to country. And one thing you should know, if you haven't been to an event I'm emceeing before, every time I bring somebody up to the podium or to the stage area, your one job is to go absolutely insane with the round of applause for them. Because I know on paper, like, the Waste Management Symposium isn't something that you're going to be thinking about like rock stars, but we need to change that thinking. Everyone that comes up here, I want you to clap your hands, stamp your feet, whistle for, so that everyone else in this hotel thinks that something insane is going on in here. All right. So to kick us off with the welcome to country from Larrakia Nation, can I please get you to stamp your feet, whistle and clap for the wonderful Donna Jackson.
Thank you very much, Meredith. Thanks for that rockstar welcome, everyone. And I'd like to thank Legant for showing that respect for Larrakia and asking me to do the welcome on behalf of Larrakia Nation, and welcome all the countrymen and women here from visiting areas, and acknowledge my Larrakia ancestors and elders. I gave a welcome here, I don't know if it was a full year ago, but thereabouts. And I did mention then about raising bund walls and preparing for extreme weather. As we're seeing outside at the moment, we're supposed to be in the middle of our dry season. We keep having these humid, hot days with rain clouds, which is very strange in the middle of June. So I'll just repeat that again for anyone who wasn't here last year. Make your bund walls higher, prepare for extremes, because I think we're in for a few more of those. So on that note, I'll say Gwalwa Duriniki, Gunamichindagarawa, Gungwa Gudijak Bachi, which loosely translated means this is our country, salt water and fresh water, and you've all come here. That's good. Thank you, and welcome to Larrakia country.
Thank you. Thank you very much, Donna.